From this position, I'm going to sandwich my hand in between my opponent's thigh and hand as with my knee in order to break this grip, make it nice and tight, and then pull back the grip. As I put pressure, it's gonna be very, very difficult, especially when I pull back my hand. So that's a great grip break. And if he switches his other hand, what I'm gonna do, rather than going on the outside, I'm gonna go on the inside like so. I'm gonna kick like so.